Hello pilots and ground crew, welcome back to my channel again. Well, it's an FPV coffee break, yay! If you're a newer subscriber, you've definitely not seen one of these unless you've looked in my playlist. But I had done one for a while. Well, it was last year, well at least friggin' 8 months, 7 or 8 months ago. Something I do every now and again when I can't get out to fly and I think, what video can I make? And, I usually talk about bits and pieces or advise you on summer or some channel or something like that. Well, I did one about a year ago and it included people like, there was a lot of different people in it, you know, prop gear and stuff like that. And what it was recommendations to where people that I subscribe to but are sort of like new-ish pilots or don't have loads of subscribers. One person who I recommended only had about 100 subscribers. Now he's got bloody more than me, the bugger. But so I've got 5 recommendations for you today, and if I keep looking that way it's because I've got the information wrote down on there on the screen. Alright, now what I'll be doing is basically showing you a short little clip of their flights, if you know what I mean. A short little clip of one of their videos. And all 5 of these I subscribe to, and I think they deserve more subscribers than what they've already got, if you know what I mean. Right, so I'm going to kick off with Mark and Faye, right? It's a couple, obviously, right? They both fly FPV, right? Right? Apparently she's a better pilot than him, right? So he says, right? So I'll show you a quick clip, and I'm not going to talk too much about the people in the videos and stuff, because I don't want the video to go on forever, so there'll be a link in the description to their videos and you can check them out yourself. And I'm saying please subscribe to them. I subscribe, and I think because of what I've watched they deserve more subscribers than what they've already got. Anyway, it's a short clip of a video from Mark and Faye. And like I said, there'll be a link in the description to all these, so you can click on them, go watch the full videos yourself, go to the channels, whatever, and if you like them, subscribe. And I said do. I subscribe to them, so please do. Okay, moving on. Now, if I pronounce this wrong, I apologise. Right, I've mentioned it before, I have dyslexia, right, and sometimes pronouncing words is really awkward to me. Right, and if you've got dyslexia, you'll understand. It's Nordby. I think that's right. Nordby FPV. I'll leave, like I'll do with all of them, leave the name up right on the video for a second or two, so you can pronounce it yourself. Right, let's see a quick clip of this guy flying then.
You're not worth staying.
Right, so you'll know how to pronounce it better than me now. Right, moving on to the next one, and this is one I can pronounce. Bot Killer FPV. Now, I can only assume he either loves Bot Grinder, right, and he's trying to be as good as Bot Grinder, or he don't like Bot Grinder, so he's a Bot Killer, right, or he's never even heard of Bot Grinder and just come up with a bloody name himself. Right, but I don't know. He's a good pilot, and I'm sure there's no malicious meaning there. He probably loves Bot Grinder and it's just a personal joke. But no, it's Bot Killer FPV. I didn't know which flight to pick, because some of his flights are really fast and jumping and flashy and stuff. Some of them are a little bit smoother. Right, so I just tried to grab a clip of some up that sort of like in the middle, if you know what I mean. Anyway, let's take a look at Bot Killer FPV quick clip. Well, there you go then. Once again, as I've been saying, make up your own minds. But yeah, that Bot Killer FPV. Moving on to Corey, yeah, I think that's how you pronounce it. Right, the last one should be fun. Trust me. Moving on to Corey. And like I said, I subscribe to all these, but I think I've been subscribed to this guy a bit longer than the rest. But good pilot. Like I said, not all of, well, you'll check yourself, but not all of these have got many subscribers, and I think they should have more. But here's a quick clip from one of Corey's videos. Right then, moving on, last but by no means least. Now, I believe, please don't be offended when you watch this, right? Because I know this guy in English, and I believe he's either French or Italian, it could be, right? Because I watch a couple of his videos where he's doing like a review or something, he's speaking in his own language, so they're like no good to me. But he don't do a lot of them. Most of his are like flight videos, FPV flight videos, right? And he's a bloody good pilot. Right? And I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing this correctly. I believe it's Perry or Perrier FPV. Right? But once again, I'll leave the name and you might be able to pronounce it better than me. Right then, here's a quick clip from one of his videos anyhow. CNN pilots and ground crew, that's the list done. And like I say, I subscribe to these pilots, and if you click on them, you'll notice one or two of them haven't got many subscribers at all, which shocks me, because some of the videos, some of the flights are bloody good, you know what I mean? And okay, I'm not speaking as a professional pilot, right, because I'm not a professional pilot by no stretch of the imagination, right, but I'm a pretty okay pilot, right, and I think some of their videos are pretty bloody good, and I'm shocked they don't have more subscribers actually. That's why I like to do these videos every now and again, right, just to try and help, sort of like new-ish. Right. Well, I say newish, right? I won't say who or what because it could embarrass, but I know one person on that list has been flying for a long time and doing YouTube videos and hasn't got that many subscribers. So, and it sort of shocks me because I think I've watched, and I'm definitely not saying no, I've watched some people who fly, well, what crap! And they've got sort of like hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of subscribers, and I'm thinking, why? Why? You know what I mean? But anyway, yeah, I like to do these videos every now and again to try and help people who's posting out YouTube videos and trying to get subscribers. Like, let's be honest, right? Yeah, we all make our flight videos and stuff because we enjoy it, yeah? And we post our videos hoping somebody else will enjoy it. But let's be honest, we want subscribers. We're all after that magic 1,000 and above subscriber mark. Everybody's after it. It's like a magic number now. Since YouTube cut the monetization off where you used to be able to monetize anything, and they made it, you have to get 1,000. Everybody wants to reach that 1,000 mark. Yay, I've made it. Some people might not even monetize the videos after they get there. It's not really that point. The main point is I want to reach 1,000. Right? I don't know how long it's going to take me. I've been posting videos now since 2012 on here. Right? And I ain't even reached 500 yet. I'm really close though now. Really, really close. And just another reminder, when I hit the 500 mark, I'm doing a huge giveaway. Loads of stuff. I've mentioned it before. I've made a video about it, so I'm not going to talk anymore about that, though. But huge, huge giveaway when I reach 500. But yeah, anyway, them people, I think, should have more subscribers. So please, check out the videos and subscribe to them. Okay then, pilots and ground crew, I'm going to leave it there. Hope you like this short little FPV coffee break, which is a lie because I ain't got a coffee, I've got a bottle of water. So it's an FPV bottle of water break. Alright, but I can't get out flying today, so I thought I hadn't done a coffee break for a while, so I thought I'd get one in. Okay then, thanks for watching and cheers.